So, I was thinking about some things, and I just gotta remember them real quick, so I just wanted to start and not procrastinate. Because I was doing a little bit of that. Different thoughts, but going on to original. A little bit of a sense of a pressure to remember them quickly, considering, but I'll give myself a moment. Found out my neck has been tight, so ugh. Well, not that I found out, I already knew, but like, come to a deeper conclusion that, like, it's been an issue. X-rays and everything for the second time, so. Usually I would be faster, so no. I can't. Multiple doors of perception there too. I think I'm just gonna phrase that. Possible perception is multiple frames. So I found the original, I guess, strength start point. It was basically I was listening to mental, was it Mental Illness Happy Hour? I'm pretty certain. Yeah, the Mental Illness Happy Hour. A phenomenal podcast. You see, like, I guess deeper woes of people's experiences. You see possible for reflections of what you could do, of what you could have experienced, of or similar nature of things you have experienced. And ugh, oh my God, wonderful. Made me realize on an even deeper level that I love psychology even more. And then the next part of that strand made me, what was I thinking of? What society needs to realize is that we are all these conscious beings living in the present moment. That we're impermanent, that we'll die one day. Our kids will take over. And then, we have also the flip side of that. We have those before us. And a lot of people don't realize the massive width of that. We need to realize that we are conscious beings moment, not the next. And then there's another thing that society or humanity has to see our human. Capable of great good and great evil. The thing is, it seems the only ones who really do evil, or not do evil, because that seems could be misleading, but the only ones who, what would you say, the only ones who hurt others, to put it as simply as possible, and going back to a reference frame, I guess, the only ones who hurt others are the ones who have been hurt. So, I mean, it's not like we have to really fear too much in that sense. Humans are naturally lovey. We humans, we each experience like a whole lot of hardship in our lives, all different. I feel like I'm mumbling like Rick did in the particular episode. None of us really have the answers, but you know, we all have something inside of us that kind of just want to cop out and say just is, because I feel like that could describe it enough, but nah. Something inside of us that's light. I was thinking about, I guess, delving deeper in that one, but I'm gonna hashtag next it. Hashtag double next.